Breaking while you slept, a semi driver rushed to the hospital with serious injuries after crashing right into a garage overnight. This was the scene. Lots of damage there in the 3300 block of Latcha Road in Lake Township. Officials tell us they believe the driver was going on Warren's Road, but then continued right through the T intersection and hit the garage, as well as several parked vehicles and a propane tank. Nobody inside the home was hurt, and the garage was destroyed.